Maruti Suzuki Dream Catchers.
Hi, I'm Geeta, CEO and founder of Miramai Health Analytics, where we are developing a new way of detecting breast cancer. We just measure the temperature variations on the chest and analyze using software. So we say four things: no see, no touch, no pain, no radiation. And none of the tests today provide this. We are the only Indian startup listed on the top 100 AI startups in the world today. I was a computer scientist and a lab director at a multinational company. At that time, one of my cousin sisters, Bharti, got detected with breast cancer. She was just about 40 years or so, and it was suddenly a late stage detection, and the doctor said, you know, a few more months to go. It was very shocking, and I started reading up about this disease and looking around what exists out there. As a technologist, when I was talking to my colleagues, I came to understand that there is a new imaging modality called thermal imaging. So I said, why not use this technology to try and see if we can detect early stage breast cancer in younger women. Mammography, which is default standard for detecting breast cancer today, does not work well on women under 45 years of age. Also, many women, even above 45, have what's called as dense breasts, where the technologies that exist today are not sufficient. And of course, many of these are also not affordable and accessible. So we started researching in this area around 2015. And in about 1.5 to 2 years, I thought there are some early signs of success. And so I quit my job and started Niramai. The screening process is very simple. We have a booth-like structure. There's a small thermal sensor which is placed in front of the lady. And for about 10 to 12 minutes, we blow cool air on the person to bring in contrast in thermal imaging. And that's about it. 10, 12 minutes of cool air, 2 minutes of imaging, and 2 minutes of reporting. The overall test, complete test, is completed within 15 minutes. Additionally, our test is automated, so it can be conducted by low-skilled workers. Simple health workers in villages and rural areas can actually administer our test. In rural areas, the cost of screening, because it is done by software, can be as low as 100 rupees per person. We have done this test in multiple cities and villages, urban areas, hospitals, corporate camps, and so on. So far, more than 32,000 women have benefited from this test. Our technology is not limited to just breast cancer. We look forward to partnering with the different clinical experts in this world to make thermalytics a new way of detecting abnormalities in the body.
Maruti Suzuki Dream Catchers.